Hello.
Hello. Hello, stranger.
It's amazing to be here.
It's amazing to have you here.
Smaller in real life, isn't it?
If it wasn't, Kelly, it wouldn't fit in your mouth, would it? Actually, I've done some extensive research on Kelly and Holly, and both of you have something in common. You started off as bra models, didn't you? Here's a picture of you, Kelly, modelling bras.
Lovely, there we go. Waterloo Station.
Are those knickers or trousers?
That's about 15 years ago.
And Holly, you were a bra model, weren't you?
I was.
And there was an advert on telly?
Yes.
What happened?
I said, don't squeeze them, lift them. That's actually what
I... That must be another ad then, because here's the ad that I was talking about.
No.
I am a sex goddess.
It's the way they make you feel.
Wait, what about the accent?
Was that your voice?
No, I think I just... had to lip sync to it.
Then you go, I can't lift my head up and speak at the same time. Fern, you used to, Fern.
Oh, I knew this was gonna bloody happen.
Fern, you used to be a bra model as well, didn't you?
No,
there's Fern in her ad. Training bras.
Boobs.
I think they're beautiful.
That's all you talk about.
Listen, if men weren't obsessed with them, you'd be working at fucking Dixon.